Welcome indeed to the celebration of love between Gerrymi and Abby, where we all shall witness what the Bible calls a glorious mystery of two flesh becoming one this afternoon slash evening. And I'll be reading from Paul's letter to the church in Ephesus, chapter 5, verses 22 to 32. Hear the word of the Lord. Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church, his body, and is himself its Savior. Now, as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit in everything to their husbands. Husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her, that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing of the water with the word, so that he might present the church to himself in splendor, without spot or wrinkle or any such thing, that she might be holy and without blemish. In the same way, husbands should love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself, for no one ever hated his own body, but nourishes it and cherishes it, just as Christ does the church, because we are members of his body. Therefore, a man shall leave his father and mother and hold fast to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This mystery is profound, and I'm saying that it refers to Christ and the church. However, let each one of you love his wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her husband. After this day, Gerrymi and Abby, you are no longer two, but one. And so it is this afternoon. This marriage points to something far more weighty and significant beyond Gerrymi and Abby. It points to Christ and his love for the church. Gerrymi, you must love Abby. Give yourself selflessly to her and never give up on her, because Christ loves you and will never give up on you. Abby, you must honor Gerrymi, respect Gerrymi, trust Jeremy's leadership, because the church trusts, respects, and hopes in Christ. You may now kiss the bride. Now it is my happy privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Gerrymi and Abigail Bernardo.
Gerrymi, welcome to the family.
For the record,
record over the year, I think I cook more for your husband than you have.
Cheers to the newlyweds!